Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to assemble the Canon 5D Mark II camera. Recently I had a camera with a USB connector problem, so I disassembled it, checked the USB connector, and now in this video I show you how to assemble the camera. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to do that. I will use two kinds of PH30 screwdrivers, a pliers and a tweezers. If you're interested buying them, I will put the eBay links in the description below. So let's get started. Install the metal shields on the PCB. Reconnect the white connector to the PCB. Then put back the PCB to its place. Put back the screws to fix the PCB in its place. Connect the flex cables. Put back the left panel and then the battery. Connect the flex cables of the back cover. Then install the remaining body parts and screws of the camera. Put back the rubber covers of the camera. The assembly of the camera is completely done. Now it is time to test the camera. Thank you very much for watching my videos. If you find it useful and informative, please click on the like button, subscribe on my channel, and watch my other videos. Also, donate by PayPal or Bitcoin if you wish. So thank you again, and see you next time in another video.